This is completely pathetic. Why would Inatar go across the galaxy to steal the daughter of the Chancellor, just so he can set his bases in Hoth?
Good question, young Padawan. But Inatar is smart. He's trying to get as far away from the Republic as possible. This isn't our first destination, though. What took you so long, Travis? Hanging out with the droids again? We both know we have no time for this foolishness.
Yeah, some of them need to get repaired. Like this one. I'm surprised this thing of junk still works.
The hell?
Yes, Roy. The droid can understand everything you are saying.
Okay, you two. Stop. I can see the snowstorms from down here. They're pretty vicious, so you get ready.
What is it you have for me?
An unknown Republic ship has entered the Hoth system, Lord Inatar.
Wrong. It's already on Hoth.
What? But I checked the scanners, Lord Inatar, I swear!
You never updated them, have you, Trooper 359?
They were perfectly...
Now, explain to me why I shouldn't drop you on your head and break your neck.
Please, Lord, don't do this. I swear, I'll update the scanners now. I'll tell other people to get on it.
There seems to be nothing here. We've been walking for quite a while now. Matter of fact, an hour.
It's only been 2 hours, Coughlin. You keep looking.
I understand. But we can't keep looking forever. She might not even be on this planet.
You found something, Brendan?
Let's go west. I would love to argue with you later, Chancellor Shrew. But my apprentice here found something. You said Wes, apprentice.
Yeah. There has to be something over there. I could sense it.
Solo, what are you doing?
I need to check if the igloo is rigged, Master.
Show yourselves!
You show yourself! You guys are trespassing on my property!
We should be careful, though. Empire bases can be anything in disguise.
What are you doing? A Jedi never backs down from a fight, Travis!
She sounds pretty serious. Also, she has a point. We are trespassing on her property.
It might be an Empire base.
It's not. And I'm not a Jedi or a Sith. Now get off.
This is your home, isn't it? An igloo on Hoth?
I said it once, and I'm not going to say it twice. So get off my property.
We're sorry, miss. We were sent here by the Republic from the planet of Van Cleave. There was rumors that there were Galactic Empire bases here on your home planet of Hoth.
The Chancellor's daughter is why we're here, Master.
Anyway, what is your name?
My name is Jenny. You!
What?
I disarmed my weapon. How come you're not gonna disarm yours?
Just in case.
I can't trust you fully yet, whatever your name is.
Apprentice, we shall have a talk about this situation when we get back to our ship.
Ah, no. Not now.
What was that?
It looks like we were right, apprentices. There are Galactic Empire bases here.
There's three other speeders covered in that snow. Don't ask me why. Get on them.
Why would she have three speeders?
Let's not question her, apprentice.